Okay, so we're not quite there yet on the waiting for everyone to fill up, but I got bored and 22 is fine. 22 is what I was at before I had more to begin on with, so we're going to turn this on. By more to begin on with, I mean like before the population cap increased. I'm just incapable of speaking when I'm thinking. They found some stuff. There's enough valets around, deal with them. She's upping her stats. People are on duty. Let's get some missions done. I'm not going to be too concerned with what they're asking for this time. I'm going to be more concerned. With getting, also the henchmen get experience for completing missions. Now, let me just double check. 1 minute. She may increase that and we'll know whether or not that's been fixed. That requires too many workers to be doing simultaneously. If it's under 5 workers, maybe that then. Any other takers? Any other takers? That's the, that is the, these guys getting spotted, I think. Yeah, it's gotta be them. Yeah. They're all rushing off on mission. Oh yeah, I never explained. So the second ability that she has is hallucinogenic. So the first one, to recap, is the whole poison thing. You can put it in here. You can set it off in a confined space. It will erode the stamina of everyone who's in there, and that's great for passively and non-confrontationally taking out super agents. The other one is a hallucinogenic powder. She sprays it, and everything within a given area, every object will be covered. It will glow a little bit. What was that? Doesn't matter. Oh, it was this guy. So yeah, it's a time waster. It will cover every single object in the area. It will glow a color, and like these little rings of like hallucinogenic elephants will circle around on it. When that happens, that object no longer gives off heat. It could be like a torture device in the middle of brutally disemboweling your best mate, and you would look at it and be like, that seems fine. This is sort of helpful, like if there's been a huge battle and there's body bags lying around and you don't want other people to come across them and restart the whole process, you can cover it. The most useful way it's for is one of the items I will get later, hopefully, is a sentry gun. It is a mounted machine gun on a tripod that can shoot people with rubber bullets if I want to knock them out, or bullets if I want to kill them. It's a big gun on a tripod. It tends to attract attention, and as such, it is a high heat item. You can invent a disguised version, which is covered with a prop, like in the desert. It's this fella here. It's like or at least it's something like. No, I'll tell you, that's the camera. You can disguise a camera as well, and it's like a skull. It's like a little, it looks like one of these. It's like a little kind of like sand castle sort of thing, and it has a gun hiding in it, and they won't notice it. On the jungle island, there's a tiki head with a gun inside the mouth. When that happens, that one won't attract nearly so much attention, and so it's useful to have outside as like a way to like deal with. You basically never want to use it unless you're already dealing with someone who's going to go psycho anyway, and it's a way of catching them out off guard before you start hemorrhaging people. These guys need to be captured. Someone will be on their way to escort them, hopefully. No. Good. Oh, so that's 1 minute. It is now. Yeah, so she increases. She actually makes it worse. There's a way to fix that. I'll do that myself, I guess. But for as long as she's making things worse, don't want to have her in the region. Helicopter door. Yeah, I like the cutesy little helicopter thing, but it does mean that for some reason it takes longer to get anyone from this place than it does from this place, which I assume means we're in the middle of the Pacific here, which doesn't really make sense given the aesthetic. like, I would say we were somewhere in the Atlantic here, off the coast of North Africa, like we're in the Canaries or something. Ah, for fuck's sake, I timed that terribly. Oh well, we'll see how it goes. I'm not too concerned. Oh, they've been captured, that's good. Anyway, what was I saying? So you want the sentry gun if you have the... Oh, crap. What did they find?
And welcome to the Nightly News Bulletin, sponsored
Success.
By the Lager's Diamond Corporation.
Failed.
Return rocks into cold. Metaphorically.
Anything else I can be getting on with?
To Cape Town. It seems that
before I send them home. Yeah, so that's where everyone's getting heat from. It's from seeing this damn thing. I mean, yeah, what are you going to do? Nicely done. This is a downside to this system. It's very easy to very quickly get to the heart of the base, and so either you lock away all your goods, or you put them out, and I put them out, but it means people are finding them constantly. So on the second island, if you do it right, you don't have to deal with every individual agent. They find stuff, or they, you know, if they do, and then you deal with that, but they don't always necessarily find stuff. I mean, the way I deal with it, like I say, is I have a big corridor full of guard posts like this, and if people try and break into them, they will immediately tag for capture. And if I have like 8 of those, then you have 16 guys on duty, they immediately bum rush anyone and totally win that confrontation. When that is done, they are then taken to the prison, and I lose basically nothing, because when you outnumber them, they can't hurt you quick enough to make it a costly strategy for you to then attack them. Right now I don't have that, and I don't really want to do that because I don't have the space to pull it off properly, and doing it halfway will just mean I'm constantly antagonizing people without the manpower to pull through. So they're coming into here, and this is where the problem lies, is they're immediately going for things, and I need to keep my eye on it, which means I'm needing to deal with basically every agent that's coming through here. This guy's gotta be on his way. Yep. They'll start rushing through now. 1, 2, 3. Yep, that's them. That's my money. I mean, I'm not going to go for him again too soon because... Any second now. There he is. So yeah, basically causing, oh crap. Okay, you know what? I need them to hate me less. Kill, kill. So I'm discovering that because they're part of a group, if I mind wipe this person needs killing. They broke out of the cell, but there were already people in this room. He's gonna come through with the gun and maybe just shoot him. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Yeah. If I leave her in the cells and I interrogate her, she doesn't lose the heat she's learnt, because the heat is shared between them, and as long as one of them is aware of it, they're all aware of it. Yeah, like any good security system, it works a little bit too late. But, you know, whatever.
This is the National News Broadcast. Remember, all other radio stations are banned. If you listen to them, you're betraying El Presidente. Viva El Presidente! You may have heard the circulating rumors that a horde of evil persons have committed an atrocity in our beloved Cuba. El Presidente would like to make it known that these rumors are false, and any evidence to the contrary is merely coincidence. On an entirely unrelated matter, El Presidente has made a request for help.
Viva el Presidente. I could probably get that one's got a high risk though. But yeah, so between this episode and next, I call them episodes, between me playing and next, I will look online how you reverse the... Because literally what I remember is they just forgot to put a minus symbol in. So it doesn't minus time, it adds time. So it's like the effect of them being in the region is 15 seconds rather than minus 15 seconds or whatever the hell they're supposed to accomplish. Kill this dude too. I don't give a shit about what South Africa thinks of me. They're apartheid. They're racist. They locked up Nelson Mandela. And now that's on YouTube and people can find that. Good. Me with my stupid mouth. The objective is to get high enough to discover this guy. But I've forgotten the individual, the actual number. It doesn't really matter. I mean, the answer is going to be the same. But you do wonder if, like, have I already met it and I'm missing something else? In the meantime, we will, the hell? Why is that taking so long? Oh, they're back. Okay. Let's, the valets tend to only cover the heat of one guy-ish. I'm not even sure if they're really worth it, but why not? That will cover the technicians that I've sent as extra to slow down the time of it. Just having a quick look. Yeah, for the love of Christ, I'm looking in the wrong bloody region. He's over here. We're well over. We're meant to be at 75. Let's just go down the Nile. Do you know what? I make this mistake every time. Every time. They say go down the Nile and my geographical self goes, well, he's in Sudan. That's what that means. No, going down the Nile, like... But if you go down the Nile, that kind of implies you've disappeared into, like, deepest Africa and gone beyond the veil of, you know... Going down the Nile in Egypt is still just being on the Nile in Egypt. I don't know, it's a terminology thing. Doesn't matter none, but yeah, we'll find him soon enough and then we'll get on with this mission and then we'll get attacked by the other guy. It's all sorted, but we'll carry on completing these missions because, you know, they're good and also loot. See, I'll find him almost immediately, I'm fairly certain, but... Let's keep at it. Let's kill someone. I'm loath to kill a minion after doing this whole thing about how, you know.
I see what happens if you're not nice to me.
But, so look at everyone else's stats. Look at this guy's stats. See that extra thing? Everyone's hearts and everything. Like, he's gone back up to full. This guy's enjoying himself. Now nobody has anything to complain about. What are you doing sleeping for? You're all wide awake, aren't you? There is a fantastic. I'm gonna have to get him. I'm just gonna... Oh, but I love all the henchmen. But there's one called the Butcher. One of his abilities is he just menacingly sharpens his knives. And that causes everyone in the area to work past their needs. Telling them to stop. I just like it because it's thematic. Or cinematic or however you want to call it. He's a burglar. Nothing to worry about. He's pathetic. The pathetic ones are so pathetic that they basically only exist for two things. One is to point out that you've got such a glaring... this would be my guys going in now. Such a glaring security problem that even a pathetic agent is able to take advantage of the kind of mess up you've made. And that will complicate things. They exist also just because I think So more serious agents turn up when you've done something to warrant it, but these guys turn up whatever. There's never a time where you won't be having agents on the island. And I think that's by design. I think pathetic agents exist just to have something on the island so that you're not... You can't just be like, oh, I won't do anything, and then they'll leave me alone, and I have, like, free, uninterrupted time of being left alone. So you know what I'm going to do? There he is. Five guard. Well, that was easy. Oof! What risk is this? Two... Requires a lot of things. Why not? Gosh, this is... Yeah, okay, this is risk three. So you see how brutal they can be. Someone's got up to go to the loo. Someone else has sat down. This could fail again. Gosh, that was close. So this was a Babylonian... Like, you can see, like, you steal a Ming vase from Central Asia and a Ming vase from Northern China, and you get a Babylonian vase, which is very clearly Greek, and a Greek vase, which is very clearly Greek. There's a third one, I forget where you get. I mean, maybe it's down here as well, I can't remember. But, yeah, this guy's here to get this back, so he's going to find it, and he's going to he'll say, oh, the warning, burglary, and then I'll kill him. Excuse me. Yep, she's fine. She's forgotten what she's seen. Actually, why am I sending... I don't need that many. Good grief. Oh, no, wait. They've all already gone. So, whatever. Away she goes. Let's have a look-see. Hopefully, it should drop quite substantially. Nice. That's fairly high, and succeeding or failing is going to raise it further. We may yet see some soldiers. I don't think they have a limit on them. Why are you standing up for... What are you... I haven't told the helicopter to go anywhere else, have I? Warning. High security door breached. So where are they going? Really? Wow, you could have told me that a bit earlier, maybe. I love the fact that they have hats and they take them off to put on their headphones. You're a bit late, guys, but, you know, good job. Where's he going? Picking up my cash. Yeah, just... Oh, because it got stolen and got dropped here, he has to go put it back in the briefcase. Okay. Hey, we found a thing. I should have been stealing this entire time. I could have been making so much money stealing that entire time. You know what? I'll leave them there for now. I found a cool thing here. That's pretty good. Because I'm meant to be at 75-ish and I've gone up to 125. I may attract the attentions of Maria Mambana earlier than I ought.
Shalom. This is the Pan Arabic Wireless Service. The former CIA agent, Nigel Ewing, has long been suspected of smuggling guns into the Middle East with the intention of inciting civil war. But no concrete evidence has ever been produced until now. A smash investigation unearthed the cache of Ewing's weapons in Tripoli. But Ewing himself has managed to escape before he could be apprehended. He was last seen boarding an uncharted flight. Destination unknown.
Okay, now we're all hands on deck because... Oh, ninjas, fun. The next stage of this mission is... Maybe they'll arrive by raft first. I think they arrive by boat and helicopter first. A series of red jumpsuited Badens are going to start appearing on our own fair shores to discuss this latest atrocity. We have Sabre's chairman on the line. Now, Mr. Chairman. Sorry, I used a quote from one of the radios and then the whole quote started playing in my head. Anyway, these red guys are going to start turning. There they are. You hear this music? It's quite pretty and sad. It only starts playing if you look out over the sea. Like, you've got this, and it plays like a passive background music. It plays this one track. But if I start looking over the sea, it plays this second, like, coastal track. I don't know what the purpose of that is. Stuart Ferrari. Now, mercifully, they don't drop You see, the problem is I turned off this thing because I want to have people not distracted. But the downside to that... Where are they going? They won't blow up these things. But the downside to that is they tend to wander around and they will bump into each other and they will immediately start shooting him. And he will run to punch them because he's not that bright. He gets a single punch in and he's dead. Well, good for him, I suppose. Where has everyone wandered off to then? We have to be wary. These guys will try and blow up. You know what? The weakened guys, they don't need to do anything, so they might as well. They're not going to be doing anything else this entire time. Oh, see, they attack him, and that's no fun. Actually. See, where are all the guards gone? They're not that low on guards. Where have they all congregated? Ah, okay. So the minion, the thing that everyone starts off with is the capacity to get minions to follow them. We get one or two guys who aren't needed, but we've got a bunch of guys with guns. This is going to be useful. Oh, he's running scared. Poor guy. Are those guys just leaving? Oh no, they got bamboozled, I forgot. I'm not very bright, am I? The next wave should be arriving. It'll tell me the next wave is arriving. It should do. Pathetic. Poor. My bad. I knew I meant poor. I just said the wrong word aloud. There they are. You know what? Good pick. I like that pick. There it is again. The Coast Song. Why do they have a song? It's lovely. But I never really have a reason to be looking out of the sea. So So these guys are tagged, but like the tags can't exist down there because the floor, the playing floor is here. It's quite interesting. Oh mercy, what is this? Hey, you're shooting him through the thing. That's fun. See, if you catch them like this, then they just... they're dealt with. They barely even halve his health. Too late. I don't know how they got by.
I'll tame him with taxes.
Gonna make him your bitch.
Nope. Oh well. Those guys are fine. Those guys are fine. Those guys are fine. Everything got put back. Here are the next load. I don't. Oh my! All my bloody! Don't wander around the island. You're not supposed to wander around the island. The only way I can get you to stay in the base is by giving you a job. You feckless morons. That's 4 technicians dead. 3. 1 got away. When you go home, you've earned it. Why did they attack him? That's pretty fun. Hey, go on, you can do it. Hey, good for you. You killed 2 of them. That's all of them then. I think we're good. Yeah, sorry, I think I went quiet for a moment there, I kind of went internal. Yeah, basically my thinking is, I was going to weaken them, but no one seemed to be reacting. I guess that means all these guys are tired out from dealing with these guys, but apparently not. They all seem to have... oof, it's all gone violent. One guy dies. That's a shame. He's frustrated by some kind of pathfinding error. That's our advantage. These guys are still fine. Everything's golden. Here comes the guy who... Bob Kane, the kingpin of East End. He was the reason... he was the guy who attacked us with the red guys. Now, I just got another objective complete. Oh, that's just the whole mission's complete. My guy is making her way... Yeah, she's sitting here. Once Bob gets there, the camera will drag me over. But in the meantime, I'm going to build a laboratory... using up all my guards at the same time, but needs must. Should really build a door there, but it doesn't really matter. If anyone gets there, the game's over anyway, and I don't know why they'd be heading up there. Nothing in here is incriminating, and people don't rarely tend to attack the evil genius. I think if they did, I'd have better reason to use that, and maybe they missed a trick by doing that, but they don't tend to attack you unless they're already provoked by something.
Capture tag issued.
I daren't double click on him because he'll salute me. I think I'm going to win this. Yes. Oof. Good job, though. If I remove him from... He has to come all the way. If I'd left it a little second longer, it would have come from there. But nope. No, we need him. Yes, it doesn't negative the, it doesn't negative the money earned. It's simply the time it seems to affect. I don't know whether it also affects the... I hope that guy didn't. He wasn't running, so I think he saw nothing. He's away on a mission, so is he. God, they're reacting slow to something. That's that, I know, but like, where's my fella at? Where's Bob? There he is. So you can just watch this now. I think it does a cycle, then it goes, oh yeah. So that's the second island. Everyone's like, haha. I seem to be targeting Washington DC, London, Moscow, Beijing and Tokyo. Haha, you have failed me for the last time. And that's a shrink ray. It later mentions in one of the missions that that was a prototype of a shrink ray. With shrink ray. God, that was difficult. I must have eroticism or something. So he's not dead. He's teeny tiny on that chair. It's funny, like, these guys have nothing to do now. They just leave and they never come back. I could, like, kill them, but they just get knocked out. I could put them in prison. I could just fuck around with them for ages if I wanted to. I've no reason to. And it would be a hassle more than anything else. But I guess the opportunity's there if he wanted to. The only one who'd be a problem would maybe be, because he's designed to be fought, he's pretty tough. And he'd hurt you. Excuse me. Oriental investigation. Is that a pun? I think it's just some words put together. Okay, yeah, we're definitely gonna get so we've got. I keep saying that. Oh wow, 12,000 every 60 seconds. I am not complaining about that. These guys are not gonna leave, are they? I don't know whether this is like. Will they ever leave? Okay, if they have to come back in a final time, then clearly something's glitched out about their personality and I just have to kill them. Because they're clearly not leaving of their own accord. I don't know what that is. They just won't leave. How's this going? It's a bit too big, you can't actually see the timer. 2 minutes left. Yeah. Now this is the fun part. So at the very start, you had this guy, right? And that's where our storeroom was, because you need at least one storeroom. You can't start without a storeroom. The game physically doesn't function without a storeroom. Wait, what the hell? Why are they suddenly so... Why are they suddenly so... They've seen... Do you know what I bet it is? I bet it's the fact that they saw these super criminals walking by. I bet that somehow counts towards something. I mean, is that right? Oh I would say capture, but he would stop what he was doing to go. But yeah, they saw that. They only got one heat. So this guy, that can't have been because of that. He needs capturing. He needs capturing. Bugger. The rest of you go to ground, but they can't hide whilst doing a mission. We've got a little bit of time left, but that's suddenly become more perilous. Yeah, I guess they weren't going away. How much further can I expand this? Yes, shut up, I know. Oh yeah, they can't go in there.
Konnichiwa. Welcome to the evening broadcast of the Nipponese National Wireless Service. Tonight's headline continue to be the theft of the prototype research machine from the B3 event in Tokyo. This machine has potential to be very dangerous if it is to be used for evil purposes. And all five global defense alliances have vowed not to rest until they have tracked down the culprits and brought them to justice.
Okay, so we have the, we've got the laboratory now. That is expensive. How much the hell was that again? 39,600. I could afford it, no problem, but yeah. The next thing to do is get scientists and all this stuff. Kill him, kill him. I think he ought to be fighting back, but he seems to be a bit... No, he's stuck in his ways. That's cool. Just get rid of all of them. He's free to go. I just heard shooting. Did I just hear shooting? Not sure. Yeah. So, she is now in the game. What the hell's that? Oh yeah, I get to do the... It doesn't really matter which one I do because I have to research the other two, but I need, there's something here I need to uncover, so if I send some guys out into there. It's a newspaper, I don't remember what it's for. But yeah, she will now circle. So whereas these guys pop up once you go into a region, there's a timer that starts until they pop up while by. She will just skip around the four. So if I wanted to do something in North Africa, I'd wait until she just left North Africa and then I'd do something. Or until she came to the island, because she will start coming to the island now, and I'll get like a whole... That's a whole thing. So yeah, one of the things I have to do... Ah, fuck. Oh, well, you know what? Let him go. I don't care enough. What was I going to do with this guy? Could I do it like that? Would that work? Not really. Why can't you build? That's so stupid. Anyway, I'll go ahead with that, because why not? That's a plan to set another fourth cell in there. But yeah. So one of the things you can be doing is building a laboratory in here also. And then one of the options we have to build, as well as the research machine, is the fake research machine. Machine. My tongue just failed me there. This will... Because right now, until I get them to steal a fake, they will begin sending burglar teams at me all the time. It's not the end of the world, but it's like, it's in addition to anything else I attract from the world for my actions. They're going to be bothering me with... burglars. None seem to have turned up so far. Oh, it's just telling me that that room is illegal, but I haven't told them to start building it yet, so I don't know why they think I should care. These guys need capturing. See, this is really unfortunate because of the way this is laid out. I'm just never going to be free of being bothered. Unless... if I put that there, and then I turn that into a level 4 door, they will go through there. Or they will get captured for trying to break through that door. But you know what? I can deal with that. It's just a little bit of extra rigmarole that they have to go through. She's imminently going to appear. I keep saying imminently since I started playing this game. Oh yes, I found him. So this is the guy. Okay, so this is how I start it, yeah. So basically, I goad them into sending these experts. Who are these guys? Good? Whoa! I have pissed off America. These guys are going to be trouble. I need to deal with them pronto. No good starting on anything until they get into the base, but then once they're in the base, all hands on deck. Put him there, why not? Hopefully that'll be the end of that, though we'll keep an eye on them. Technicians, two guards. I'm probably going to steal from these guys. It doesn't change, it's exactly the same way. Either way, that's the wrong thing. E20, notoriety 5. Yeah. Actually, you know what? I might as well steal from these guys. I'm already pissing off America a bunch. Oh. He's come back to... Oh, I started the mission whilst they're still... Well, it's not the end of the world, but one of them might get hurt in this mission. Ah, well, I did that wrong way around. That could have been smooth, but nope. So one of them will get hurt, and then assuredly, you know. Yeah, I also need to get a scientist. I may as well get them out of there, because she's going to turn up soon. And she hangs around for longer than the hiding. The hiding lasts for 60 seconds. It's okay, I can reactivate it at any point, and that's grand. But it's not going to have the desired outcome. One of them's going to get hurt. It's going to fuck me over, isn't it? Thank God for that.
Breaking news regarding the recent theft of the Japanese research machine. The London Messenger newspaper reports that a notorious evil organization has claimed responsibility for the theft, promoting widespread concern for the global defense agencies, who have all vowed to retrieve the technology. In other news, the London Messenger print works were raided last night, but nothing of value was taken.
These guys have been dealt with. That's grand. Burglars have been sent. So what I do is, I send this research machine. The fake one, not the real one. But more than that, I put it at the front of this, so it's obvious that everyone's in the front, and also, there's an inaccessible area. If you remember, I mentioned this a couple of videos ago. Inaccessible areas are like catnip to agents. They just teleport there just because they can. It's to punish you. When all is said and done, what's going with that? They will pop up there, see the thing, steal it, and be on their way. God, I've nearly got a full stack. I just need an extra 100,000. Because it's 400,000 per thing. Had to remember that. Yeah, I think I'll stop soon because it's getting late in the day, and that was a fairly decent flurry of action. Yep. What do we want to look out for now? Will they start sending expert thieves? Poor. Yep. I can't see none. Oh, you fucking muppet. Let's sort this guy out. What's going on here? Okay, these guys have... Will he do the same thing again? Who knows? Yes, he is that stupid. He really genuinely is that stupid. I'm sending them home partly because that, partly because I'm done with doing some thieving for the time being. But mostly because I want to have an agent I can control on hand to deal with this gump. Leroy Bang. I mean, he could stay there forever. He might begin to lose health. I'm unsure. I can't remember if they do. But what's more important to me is that I kill him. Look at them. They just ignore this stuff. Do they see it? Do they see it? Do they see it? Do they see it?
Pacific Radio!
This is Pacific FM, and I'm Larry Driscoll, keeping you up to date with regional events from California all the way up to Alaska. The story on everyone's lips today is the big felony committed earlier.
Nope.
No one knows who's responsible yet, but everyone's got a theory. Isn't that right, Bill?
Haha, yeah. Even the penguins in Alaska got a theory, Larry.
Penguins are from the South Pole, Bill.
Damn it, Larry. Why do you always show me up on air?
Done. Are they going home? Nope. They just lost. Kill that guy. Who gives a damn about him, right? Yeah, so my plan is to put a door there, change that door, swap that door out. Doesn't seem worth... Well, I can afford this guy, so I'll put him there for now. Sometimes they don't take it for ages, and I find actually maybe it's just bias, but sometimes it seems like it's more worth it to just put a door there just because they feel compelled to break into doors. And then they discover if you leave it open for them, they're not interested in the challenge, I guess. Anyway, I'm going to stop there. Who? Oh, these guys. What the hell? Who died? Has he gone aggressive? I guess he had a gun. Maybe he was the guy with the gun. Yeah, he may well have been the... No, soldier with the gun's there. He's de-arming. What the hell? Don't know. Anyway. It's good enough for me.